This just in. Stay tuned for a special report. Stay tuned for a special report. Stay tuned for a special report. Stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned for a special report. And now for a special report. It's the Harding Morning News.
Good morning, Harding Middle School. Today is Wednesday, October 9th. I'm Jack.
And I'm Ella. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Here are the Harding headlines. Sports, Jacket Info, Teen Read Week, and Cooking Club.
And now, for a look at today's sports news, here's Max.
Our fall sports are in their final weeks. That means that basketball season is right around the corner. If you are a boy and are in 7th or 8th grade, listen up. Tryouts will begin on October 21st in the Harding Gym. 7th grade tryouts will start at 3:15 and 8th grade tryouts will begin at 5 o'clock. You must have, I repeat, you must have a completed physical and emergency medical form in when you meet the coach. If you played football or ran cross country, you are all set. Having a copy on file with the recreation department does not count. You must pick up your copy from them. If you need a form, see Mr. Gerhardt. In addition, if you are not involved in a fall sport and you are planning to try out for the basketball team, then Coach Toole will be holding an open gym for you this Thursday, October 10th, from 6 until 7:30 in the Harding Gym. Come prepared to play some hoops. The Harding 8th grade football team boarded the bus yesterday in their final regular season game. The team appeared loose as they headed to Midview to take on the powerful Middies. With about 3 minutes left in the game, the home team took the lead 14-8. With the clock winding down as the Rangers decided that defeat was not an option, started at their own 35-yard line, your Harding team drove the length of the field and tied the score with only seconds remaining. When the team got back on the bus for their return to Lakewood, they had held their heads high as they just battled to a 14-14 tie. Coach Mitchell's excitement was hard for him to contain as he exclaimed that the player of the game was not a particular player tonight, but instead was the entire Harding defense squad. Touchdowns were scored by Omar Fatah and Daryl Mercer. Way to go, Rangers, and good luck in your next playoff game next week. Go Rangers! Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Max. Here's an important message about dress code. This is a reminder to all students. You are not permitted to wear jackets during the school day.
As the weather gets colder, it may be essential to wear a jacket to school. However, once you get to school, jackets, coats, and hooded tops must be kept in a locker.
A jacket, fleece, thin, fuzzy, etc., is one that has a full zipper or buttons or snaps. So, North Face jackets that have a full zip are considered jackets and cannot be worn during the school day.
If there's a half zip, quarter zip, or no zip, we're considering that a pullover shirt and it can be worn during the day, assuming that it does not have a hood. If you have questions about the dress code, please ask your teachers or contact Mr. Sullivan for clarification.
Please refer to your student planner for this and other rules regarding dress code.
Wearing jackets or coats during academic time is a violation of our school's dress code.
Again, no student is allowed to wear a coat during school time. If you are cold, please wear an appropriate sweater or sweatshirt. To help clarify the matter, look at these slides with us.
Here are jackets that may not be worn during school. Notice the North Face jackets and the jeans jackets. Again, you need to leave them in your locker.
Here are the pullovers that may be worn. Notice they have only a quarter zipper or half zipper.
In other news, Teen Read Week begins this coming Monday.
That's right. The library has a slew of activities planned for that week, and some even will continue throughout the school year.
One activity is that Mr. Costello will be giving a bookmark and a raffle ticket to students who are reading a book quietly. Look for him in home bases, study halls, and all around the building.
That ticket is called a red reading ticket. We will raffle off prizes each week.
Another activity is the Harding vs. Garfield Reading Challenge. Based on book circulations, we will compete against Garfield to see which school has more readers.
It's always nice to beat Garfield on the field or the court, but now we get to beat them in our library. So check out our book and read it.
And finally, in honor of Teen Read Week, we will be having blackout poetry in the LRC after school. More details to follow.
Attention Cooking Club members. Cooking Club will have a 20 to 30 minute meeting in room 321 after school this Thursday, the 10th.
We will be making signs for the bake sale next week and signing up days to work it. Please bring crayons, colored pencils, and markers.
Celebrating birthdays today are Kyle Davis, Hannah Huddleston, Paige Miller, Ashley Nelson, and Rachel Owens.
Let's take a look at today's lunch. Hamburger on a whole grain bun, vegetarian beans, pineapple tidbits, and milk from a bear.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
And now, let's take a look at today's 238 forecast. Here's Lauren in our
Weathernasium
Super Weatherplex
Doppler 9000 XL
Futurecast HD
with 600 megapixel zoom
Awesomeness 3000 Storm Center.
Good morning, Harding. Today's weather is 69 degrees, sunny and mild. Tonight's weather is 44 degrees, clear and cool. Back to the anchors.
This week's food for thought is, success is not a secret, it's a system.
Yes, success is not a secret, it's a system. In other words, people who are successful are not magical beings. They develop ways of doing things that work for them.
And now it's time for the Harding Har Har. So, Ella, what's green and smells like paint?
I don't know. What is green and smells like paint?
Green paint.
You know what? Okay, that one's horrible. You cannot do that. You're fired. No, you're out. No, go. Now. Leave. Thanks for joining us today. We hope that you have a wonderful day filled with learning
and friendship here at Harding Middle School. We'll see you tomorrow.